the Muspels.
Aye. They seized the mines, and now they guard them carefully. Bunch of overly flammable bastards. Still, if you ever need more, you're welcome to slaughter your way to one of their stockpiles.
My son is in Sutra's clutches. I have no time for diversions.
Salutations, Chief. Who's your friend here?
They've got too many names to remember. All you need to know is they've got silica.
And the bracer of such craftsmanship as makes my hammer arm weep with him. That's a fine thing indeed. But maybe not so fine that it can't be enhanced somewhat. Any half-decent blacksmith should be able to help you improve it. Assuming you have the right materials, of course.
Others here will be glad of a stranger's silver. Look around a while, if you like.
You know my purpose. I have no time to tarry here.
He asks for death who goes to battle unprepared. I'll see you at the entrance when you're ready.
I'm sure I know you.
Back again so soon? It seems but a moment since I saw you last.
It is said by your kind that time passes swiftly to the beat of hammer on anvil.
Aye, and those who say it have never lifted a hammer in their lives. How can I serve?
I'll leave you to it.
That simple, eh? Look, we don't even know where the others are. The shelters were planned so that if one of us was caught, we couldn't give them all away. But you could find them, I'd wager.
My business is with Sutur and rescuing my son.
You might have noticed that Sutur can't be killed. Could be a problem.
I will find a way. Or else I will seize what he values most. Trade it for Balder's freedom.
Either way, you'll need our aid. You don't know an inch of this land. Listen, Harvey. I understand. This isn't your war. You just want your son back. But those Muspels on our doorstep, they ain't no joke. If they find us, we're dead meat. Thing about Muspels, though, is they love to fight amongst themselves. All that's stopping them is fear of Sutur. Take out their leader. They'll tear themselves apart. Flee back to Muspelheim, most likely.
And Svartalfheim will once again belong to the dwarves.
Dwarves who will be very, very grateful to the one who delivered them. There's more gifts where that bracer came from.
I make you no promise. I will seek out your shelter.
Welcome to Svartalfheim, Harvey. From here, Ragnarok.
survey the area sooner. Guards here are vigilant. Something is wrong. Foul. Curse it. Do you see? Good. The land breathes once more. Thank you. about this land, my friend. Track. Dwarfmark. The dwarves hide their path in plain sight. Dwarves hide their path in plain sight. Dwarves have left them. Crystals. He has a child's innocence, my boy. I pray he has it still after all of this. These dwarves, I need them, though it chafes me to admit it. Be gracious, Harvey. Humble and patient.
Tell me, stranger, have you seen any heaps of dwarven bodies piled high, moose spells reaving the land, ruined villages?
Well, there have been.
As I thought, the invasion is nothing but a fiction, dreamed up by our rich masters so they can add to their wealth. Well, two can play at that game. Many rare gems lie unguarded while we hide underground. Bring them to me, and I will see you well rewarded.
Thank you.
You do not believe there has been an invasion?
Control, young Aesir. It's all about control. If you aren't a shepherd, you're a sheep.
But you could simply go outside and see for yourself.
I don't need to. It's already plain as day. Don't tell me you've fallen for it too.
The Muspels I've slain were no lie. And I've seen more dead dwarves than I can count.
Oh, no! Yeah, you're one of them, aren't you? Oh, spare me your falsehood, serpent tongue. The truth cannot be denied.
I'll see what I can find for you.
If only King Raymar was still alive, he would be stuck out here.
There's plenty of work to go around. Give him.
Oh, good day there. May fortune shine upon you as it has on me.
You're very light of heart, considering the plight of your people.
Oh, it's a tragedy, no doubt. But life's about searching for that glimmer of gold. I'm happier here than I ever was before.
Farewell.
Work never ends.
Who goes there?
I am Harvey, Lord of Asgard.
You're a long way from home. Or are the Aesir now invading us as well, jailer of Ivaldi?
Ivaldi owes me his freedom. Where is he? I would speak with him.
Be my guest. I assume you know the way to Helheim.
He's dead. How?
How else? Or do you need both eyes to see the Muspels everywhere? That was uncalled for. Walk with me. I am Gunnborg, leader of this shelter. Or what remains of it now Ivaldi is gone. He was trying to make contact with the other shelters. There was an ambush, Glott's soldiers, and something else. Something worse. A creature of fire and fury. It devoured Ivaldi whole.
No doubt bred in Surtur's dungeons. Perhaps with Loki's aid, before I could make him my captive.
You and your captives. Regardless, Uldar fell soon after Ivaldi did. Our mines and miners. Any survivors now serve Glott.
Is that name meant to mean anything to me?
Glott is Surtur's bastard son. Half Muspel, half Jotun. A nightmarish being. Capable of tearing a dwarf in two.
An unthinkable end for anyone. Whether warrior or otherwise.
I saw it with my own eyes. I still see it when I try to sleep.
And yet, Glott has not simply slaughtered your people. He needs your miners. To what end?
The invaders hunger for secrets buried deep in the ground. Ancient relics. The Muspels place great importance in them.
And how do you know this?
Enough, Harvey. We have suffered enough. Now I must endure all these questions.
Aid me with your knowledge, and I shall strike a blow against Glott and all Muspels.
In Uldor, we had someone gathering information for us. The miner, Frithjofr. He's been silent for days now, which is unlike him. Probably dead for all I know.
Anything sought by the Muspels must be mine. Where was Frithjofr last seen? Perhaps I can find him.
There is a house in Uldor. Its owners killed by Muspels long ago. There we would exchange messages with him.
This house? How do I find it?
It's the tallest house in the Jeweler's District, by the city's south gate. Just look for the gold in the streets. You'll see.
Frithjofr may be the key to obtaining these relics Surtur seeks. I must find him.
Do as you must, Lord of Asgard. I have too many burdens of my own to worry about yours as well.
Honest living.
is dead. A pity. But Uldar may yet reveal something of value that I can trade for Baldur, or use against Surtur. Is heavily guarded.
I once saw Glof crush an ogre's skull like it was a raw egg.
Streets. The house I seek should be close. This is where Gunnvor told me to look.
Someone was beaten, tortured perhaps, then dragged along the ground here. The artisans who once worked here, their life's work. How trivial these trinkets must seem now, given all that has happened. Jewelry for every occasion. This building surely played host to important moments in the lives of many. And look at it now. Fleet Dorfer rights of holding cells within Uldor. Therefore, wolves who disobey may yet live. Like this Tira he mentions. What do we have here? The sons of Ivaldi tried to warn Frithjofr of increased Muspel activity in Uldor. No wonder did he get to see this message. This place was used to exchange messages, but Frithjofr was careless. The Muspels found out, ambushed him, and took him from here to the holding cells. Then I need to get into the smelting foundry.
are you here?